Hey everyone, it's Lisa. Today I'm here to bring you the month of May's Rebecca Mail box. Rebecca Mail is an all new lifestyle box. If you saw mine last month, I got some really cute stuff in it. I will put all the information for Rebecca Mail in the description box down below because there's a few different ways that you can subscribe if you want to subscribe. Yes, so we're going to open this up and see what's inside. The Rebecca Mail theme this month is May We. So it says I have a cold, so my voice sounds a little bit more manly. It's been a very bad week in our house. Everybody has been sick. So, okay. Our May 2017 lifestyle box theme is May We. It is a play on words, but it also loosely translates to of course. And we want May to be all about saying of course to a beautiful, happy month full of pampering. Love, Rebecca. So this tells you everything that's in the box. This is what I see when I first open it. Choose joy every day. Absolutely. Absolutely choose joy every day. What other option is there? Every month you get a card that is specifically for Rebecca Mail. This one is the Choose Joy card. It retails for $4.50. This Rebecca Mail exclusive card is bright, happy, and just the right reminder to choose joy every day. Pass it on to a friend and brighten their month. Okay, the next thing I'm seeing here is this. This is a May We ring dish. It retails for $10. Custom made exclusively for this month's Rebecca Mail box, this little trinket dish is the perfect place to rest your jewelry at the end of a long day. This is super cute to throw your rings on or your immediate earrings at the end of the day. Very cute. The next thing is this little guy, and I just have to show you how cute whatever this is packaged. It's packaged so pretty. I love this vintage, like, little floral. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Oh Sweet Grace. Oh my goodness. Floral necklace retails for $24. Each necklace is lovingly hand-stitched by Katie B. from beautiful Colorado. The moment we saw these, we fell in love. They reminded us of a vintage treasure you might find in a Parisian flea market. To that we say, may we. Check out Katie's shop, Oh Sweet Grace, on Etsy and look into her Necklace of the Month Club while you're there. This is so cute. So that is so cute. It actually matches the shirt I'm wearing right now. So I actually am in love with that. I love anything that's like the vintagey floral feel, and it is so pretty. And it's gold, which I don't have anything gold, but it's okay. I'll still wear it. The next thing is in this cute little box. It says vintage style floral handkerchief for your tears of joy and laughter. It's packaged so stinking cute. Vintage style floral hanky retails for $5. Rebecca has fond memories of her grandmother using a pretty floral hanky. Tuck this one into your purse, and the next time you laugh until you cry, dry your eyes in style. I actually don't own a handkerchief, so look at that. It is so cute. And you know what? It does kind of remind me of my grandma, so that's super cute. What a cute idea. Love it. All right. Skinny Pop popcorn. Retails for $2. The snack of the month is one of Rebecca's favorites. Salty, yummy, and totally guilt-free. It's only 100 calories for this whole bag. Fantastic. Okay, we have this guy. Everything in this box is packaged so stinking cute. Can I just say that? Look at how cute this is. So this says thank you. Mini candy box, a sweet thank you. It says we emailed you this past month and asked you to leave reviews for us on cratejoy.com. So many of you did, we decided to send a little thank you to everyone. This pillow box contains a few pieces of Rebecca's childhood favorite candy. Candy will vary from box to box, but it's up to you if you want to share it or not. All right, we have a Tea Tree facial sheet mask, retails for $5. Calm and refresh your tired skin with this rejuvenating sheet mask. A little pampering this month? May we? I love my sheet masks. I especially love the Tea Tree ones. Something about the way they make your face tingle and the fresh smell. It's just like, it's amazing. And I love Tea Tree anything. Tea Tree shampoo, Tea Tree soap, Tea Tree facial masks, Tea Tree essential oils. I love it all. So this is amazing. Love it. All right, and then I have something in this cute little bag. Cucumber and cranberry moisturizer sample. Retails for 50 cents. Our friends at NW Beauty Works on Etsy teamed up with us this month to provide a fun sample of their amazing moisturizer. Try it out, then look them up to order more. So, that was this month's Rebecca Mailbox. We got the moisturizer sample. We got the little bit of candy, which was a bonus. We have the sheet mask. We have the handkerchief. We have the Skinny Pop. We have the Choose Joy Everyday beautiful little card, and we have the gorgeous necklace. This is like my favorite thing in the box, I think. I absolutely love it. So the Etsy stores that were mentioned in this box, I will link them below in the description box. And we also got the ring dish too, the ring dish. So cute. So this box was worth $51 this month. It has a total retail value of $51, which is amazing. Rebecca Mail is like the new lifestyle box. If you guys are interested, I'll put all their information down below. Check them out for sure. Like I said, their boxes range from $22 and up, so you gotta go check out what kind of box you'd like to get in the mail. But Rebecca Mail, again, I was wowed this month. This was amazing. I love the handkerchief, I love the necklace, I love the card, I love it all. I love all this stuff, it's so cute. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. If you have any questions, leave them down below. Otherwise, I will see you in my next video. Thanks a lot. Bye.